The Hitman's right hand. Could be a combination of jabs. Virgil Hill has really been serious. That's the first time that Hearns showed the bottom. Now he goes in with a left hook.
Hard comes, but it remains to be seen how Hill takes those hard punches. So tight, he has to finally loosen up his muscles.
But that time, as he started to relax and try to loosen up, Hill just tagged him with a left jab. There's that jab from Thomas Hearns, and now Hill brings it right back. Look at this battle of left jabs. It's an interesting battle of jabs.
Virgil faster, Hearns harder. Oh, Hearns' jab is hard. It is snapping back Virgil Hill's head. That is an attention-getting jab.
Definite reddening under the right eye of Virgil Hill. He tries to come across with the right, but Hearns answers with a counter right hand.
Jab. This is a jab that's making the difference for Hearns, because Hearns can put it in and follow with the right hand like you just saw. Training 6 months, man. That might have tired him out. Nice punch by Virgil Hill.
Good jab from Hill, but then Hearns answers with a left hand himself.
Beginning of the triggering that we're talking about. The left jab hasn't followed his jab in like that. Two punches and then the right hand. Good right hand.
Left hook from Virgil Hill. That knocked Thomas back.
Slick spot in the corner.
Two good jabs by Virgil Hill. And another one by Hill. Now Thomas Hearns just misses that right.
But he got in his good jab.
Coming back out the center ring to finally work it. Nice jabs by Thomas Hearns. Slight suspicion of blood from the left left of Virgil Hill.
Oh.
That caught Virgil Hill on the inside, and a follow-up right by Thomas Hearns. Thomas on the attack, really, for the first time tonight. Right hand again by Thomas Hearns.
Well, you're not going to take too much of that. He better start doing something else.
Left hook from Hearns. Thomas really mixed it up well in that round. Right hand from Hearns. It's beginning to find its mark. He's measuring him with the left and then throwing the right.
This momentum of the chance. Again, a good right hand. Oh, good nice hook.
Short, compact hook.
Looks like he just needs a little opening and he's going to be back into that combination style. There it is. Three, four straight, good, hard jab.
Well, right, that was not a good punch thrown by Thomas Hearns.
That left hand. So let's look at the left hand that he throws. Hook right there. That's a perfect hook. Look at the master boxer. One, two, and three jabs. Now, that is nice boxing on the part of Virgil Hill.
Wild exchange missed. Oh. Solid right by Thomas Hearns, and Virgil Hill felt that one, but he took it pretty well.
There's another hook. That was a left and a right and a hook and another right right now. What? Virgil went two inches off the canvas. What a hit.
With a left and the right hand by Hearns. Hill trying to get something going.
Right hand. Watch, the left hand comes in first, then the right. And look at the little dance that Hill does. One. Nothing in the punches of Virgil Hill.
He got no body behind him at all. He is landing some arm punches. He has yet to throw it in this round. Virgil Hill's picking up some steam with his own jab.
To win another victory. On the other hand, if he wins these two, it could very well be that he wins.
Good right hand by Virgil Hill as he backed Hearns into the corner. Round nine. Really had a big left hook from Thomas.
Now that's a big hook. And comes back Hill.
Respect, that was the theme of this fight. A battle for respect. One hand by Thomas Hearns. Robert Virgil Hill a little bit.
Another good shot to the body by Hearns. And now Hearns is building up these points. Good hook by Hearns.
Here comes Thomas again. He'll go to both the body and the head. Follows it up with the left. Hearns misses. There it goes. There's the right hand by Thomas Hearns. Hill again in some difficulty.
Hill in difficulty. Sledgehammer blows by Tommy. Sledgehammer blows.
Hill trying to fire back.
That right hand that lands solidly would have put just about anybody away, and yet Virgil flails back.
Hill trying to be more aggressive, trying to throw the right now, but in doing so, don't forget.
Because you haven't seen him. And that's when you know the guy's doing well.
Hill coming forward finally with the right, throwing the jab. Less than a minute to go in this fight.
Comes in. Tommy's getting into attack mode. Oh, what a right hand by Tommy. Oh, another left hook right on the ear. This round is not over. It's been Hearns' destiny.
Here comes Thomas again. Two right hands.
Yeah!
heavyweight champion of the world, Thomas